So, Orc Walls, Archers, Serenity Auras. You said Auras, I'm gonna use Serenities. I can probably get away with two. Pretty easily, actually. Let's do it like... Well, I don't need to build up to the gate. So let's do it like that. I am gonna do like left and right here with Archers, I think. Let's do up here as well. So like, it'll Serenity Aura this lane. And then, I guess my Archers will just hit things down here and prep for the wave over here. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. The overlap's pretty nice. You're fine. Orc Walls. Let's do that. So I've always thought they took more damage than blockades. Do they really take more damage than blockades? Someone's telling me that, like, maybe my perception of walls is wrong because of automation on the blockades. Maybe they're right. That being said, I still feel like bubble walls are better than orc walls, so I don't know. Alright. Well, let's get the volcano in here. You wanted a volcano. Frosty Towers are kind of weird, because unless I use, like, lightning auras with what you're suggesting, they're not really going to do too much. I guess I can have them in here, like, one per lane as, like, kind of a safety net for flyers. And then they're CC, so it's not bad. I think Molt had the better volcano. I'm gonna put it actually, like, up here. So it'll spittle on this lane. Let's do that. I can buff Aura Archers, so I might consider doing that, but we'll see. We want a Frosty, so let's make sure those are in here. Frosties. Can I put it on? I can. Nice. Flyer lane up here, like, does go over this lane, so that's good. I can use and abuse that fact to aim my Frosty. As so. Alright, so volcano, skeletal walls, archers. Let's put a few on each side. At least being abused. That's it. My question is, what did I put the archers here? I think they draw a little too much aggro to put, like, immediately in the lane there, so maybe I'll put them up like this. I don't know if they'll get hit there or not. I want to say no. If this is wrong, I don't want to be right. I could also do them like something like here, and then you go, oh. What if I did this instead? Can I build like on this thing? I hate this fucking lamppost. I hate the lamppost in this map so much. Let's do this. Because I don't like putting them here. Move this up a little bit. I really gotta make sure. Fuck, they're fucking kobolds. I'm scared. Alright, so let's see. Where's that Frosty Tower? Put you back in. You might be really necessary. So, this has all the requirements, right? And then, like, lightning auras I can do? Or buff auras, or both? Guess ideally I want to put this like near the volcano, right? So maybe I'll put the volcano like up here. Something. Can I put the volcano like here? Please, please, game. There we go. Don't be like this. Because fuck this chest. Might as well buff it, right? Buff it till you break it. Okay, I need to put this like. I'll get the orc wall as well. But let's put it so this guy gets it for sure. And what's left? We got 670, 130 left. That's basically 123 lanes, 40 per lane? I don't really have. Like any to enough to justify doing another like a lightning aura, even though I have the frosty towers, I'm kind of inclined to do two more like another frosty power per lane though, because I'm worried about the AA. But well, let's see. I mean, like four archers is probably fine. Let's try it like this, actually. I'm just worried about the angles of this flyer lane. Like, do you have a DPS, by the way, that you want to see? Let me know in the comments below. Sorry, sometimes I can't help going full on internet sellout mode. Let's try this. Maybe I'll go. Wait, it was 120? Wait. Oh, right, that was only two archers. I'm dumb. I don't. I'm gonna drop a like if you enjoyed the DPS. That's what I'm gonna read that as. What can I do with the remaining stuff? Maybe I'll just not use a Frosty Tower in this middle part here. Do I have you in my deck? No. Be sure to donate. Yeah, so if you guys like me struggling to build this map, if you could follow the channel, subscribe, donate to my PayPal, Patreon. If you could pin my Pinterest, I would really appreciate that. That would help me out a lot. Thanks, guys. I really, really appreciate your support. So if you can show your support by supporting my support, that'd be great for the support. If I can't follow, then do I have to unfollow? If you could unfollow so you could then follow again, I would really appreciate that. All right, let's open it up now to viewers because I finally finished building and I remember that I did say I'll do viewer games. Let me know, by the way, like if you suggest challenges that you don't want to see people just DPS through, then I won't. I'll do them like solo. Because, like, throwing four gun witches into this map is basically gonna make all my building moot, right? Remember that, right? let's open this one up. You know what? I'll fucking Lavamancer DPS. What do we got that needs to stay alive, though? We have these guys. Yeah, okay, we're good. We'll do a pair of archers per lane. We'll pray to the archer gods that kobold flyers don't kill us. Those beetles are actually, like, terrifying right now. Because my archers are, like, dead center in Fucktown right now. I should have just built them back here. I really regret my placement of these things now that I'm looking at it. But it's fine, let's go. Let's have fun. Let's play games and lose maps. Your strat against some rollers. Hashtag hyped up. You should, like, make a good DPS and DPS. I need to watch this flyer lane. I don't think we're gonna have much issue on anything else. I've got, like, a pair of... Okay, so if my archers can shoot them, they're probably fine. Level 31 for DPS. I mean, Mystic isn't really the DPS to end all DPSs anyways. Oh god, frames, why are you doing this? Holy fuck. Is this what I get for not turning my computer off ever? Did I just watch a fucking tether bomb hit the beetle? You're Mystic? Oh, I like Mystic DPS, don't get me wrong. But it's not really going to be helpful against rollers. A builder Mystic would be better against rollers, for example. And then the state of the game, you do need, like, a solid DPS. I mean, she'd be okay. You can deal off, like, one with her, I think, if you build her properly. But I don't think she's got enough past that. So, like, straight up, I'm just gonna bring out my monk for this fight as well. But, you know, you do you, man. Like, you can probably find ways to deal with it. But I think, like, you making her an obelisk builder would help with rollers better, right? Like... Follow your heart, though. Don't listen to me. But I just want you to know, like, she doesn't put out the numbers that others do. She has great use for DPS. Like, there's definitely ways to use her, for sure. Like, she's got one of the best CC in the game. Maybe the best CC in the game. I don't have a heart. Literally untrue. Stop with your lying. Do we have 4 mana somewhere? I'd like to upgrade a wall. That will be fine. I mean, maybe you don't, actually. You can get, like, fake cards and stuff. Oh, thank you. I should have done, no, because then I'd have to do, like, another Serenity Aura. Though, I could have done just fucking 3 Serenity Auras. So I should have done 3 Serenity Auras. And then done the blockade HP. Buff. It's not a lie. Yeah, I guess there's, like, fake cards and stuff you can get. My bad. I shouldn't be so ignorant. I never meant to be so ignorant. What are they doing? They're like falling off to the side there. Your heart is an orange. Okay, that's a lie. Why do you have to be like this, Lavish? So what are the odds I can DPS effectively as this guy? This guy right here. Get away from my defenses, you turds. Okay, this isn't working. Maybe if I had proper gear. 3's bad, man. I tried. Someone got my archer hurt, and now I'm terribly upset at the world. I just want you guys to know that I am very upset at everything right now. Because it matters. I'll just shut up. Don't shut up, man. I'm just giving you shit. Though your heart probably isn't an orange, I don't think your body would function properly if that were the case. Because here's the thing. You say your heart is orange. But how is that possible when you've got a heart of gold? And I know I'm DPS example. What does that mean? I don't need everyone to be siege roller takers when you play with me. You can effectively DPS as a huntress even in cases like that, you know? As a support to people who are taking out the rollers, it is more than acceptable. And in fact, fucking, like, welcome if, like, other DPSs who maybe can't take out rollers are taking out lane enemies to, you know, help the guys who are behind the rollers, sitting in the middle of enemies doing the job. It fucking helps gun witches so much. But you still hate being annoying. Oh my god, Lavish, trust me. There are plenty of people who are annoying when they come into the stream, who are purposely trying to be annoying too, so you guys know who you are. You are not one of them. I swear to fuck, like, if people keep asking for another fucking, oh my god, that hurts so much. Another fucking Gunwitch build. I'm an annoying person. If you have to ask. Nah, I don't know. Not really. You're fine. That being said, like, I'm a shitty person who is able to find something wrong in anyone. Gunwitch build, please? Lavish, please, don't be like this. Don't make me not like you. I like you. Don't do this. And just saying that once, like, doesn't actually, like, make me hate you or anything. But, like, you know, the joke gets old. Her, Gunwitch build. Her, doesn't have defenses. Her. Come on. We're better than this. We're better than this as a community. Hashtag being abused meme. Please. Don't let your bees be memes. Gunwitch build, please? Oh, you're fucking asking for the... the gear build. I can't actually go over it if you're interested. I do like to talk about AP Gunwitch. And how I think she probably should be played. So I can go over the build if you really are interested, man. For sure. Here I am playing like... Abyss Lord DPS and like because I need to gear up my Abyss Lords, but like this map doesn't drop 700 gear. No, I know, but at the same time, like I like AP Gunwitch a lot, like a lot, like quite a good deal. Are these above? I think these are above the height for a stomp. Volcano, maybe not so much. So if I have ogres, I should probably have a Gunwitch in my deck. Or I could just say fuck it and use this guy. This guy! I pointed at myself. But my camera isn't on. So it didn't really do anything. But I want you to know that I did the action. I just want you guys to know that. I did it for the entertainment of stream, and I hope you're happy. No, that is not an air lane. That's a speedy roller lane with an ogre lane. Ogre lane's fine, speedy rollers, I'll have to bop. Now, let's get the last archers. I think everything's except for this. This and this. Let's max you. You get another upgrade. You get a point for trying. Thanks, man. All right, I'll deal with this, homie. Hold on to some mana. I mean, I fully expect things to go down. Let me upgrade him. No. You don't need an upgrade. How are these doing? We've got 900k on him. 100k on him. I need a build that centers around. Oh my god, what happened? Flyers, probably. One archer down. Oh, he doesn't have like a. That's right, he doesn't have the fucking build time. Yeah, it must have been like a flyer or something. Beetle, probably. Because everything there was damaged, so maybe a beetle hit the thing. One, two, three, four. So, Elandrin said yesterday on their fun stream that enemies in the game actually like are the map scale off 1, 2, and 4 players. So like I think there's no difference between 3 and 4. I thought there's no difference or between 3 and 4. So I thought like 4 was the same as 3. It turns out that from what he's saying, it would be 3 is the same as 4 players, which effectively is the same thing. But it's kinda not at the same time. Mana. At the point where like mana doesn't really matter. Let me just upgrade a couple archers, I guess. Do a pair of the back ones or something here. Lamppost, you get one. Everybody gets one. There we go. There we go. Let me just Fire Knight. I think I have Oiling Strikes on this guy. I mean, that's why he's like ignited, right? Like, because I do have Oiling Strikes on him. Peskar, I think Malthus is the other one. Let me oil these guys up. There's actually like, I don't like Abyss Lord DPS, but there's definitely like some decent uses for him, for sure. Like, I think he actually has some pretty good fucking wave clear. The HP, you can throw down like your own Heal Aura for your arena. Like, he's got. He can probably hold a lane on his own. If you gear him properly. Get some regen, some lifesteal on him. Like, lifesteal on his book would be fucking amazing. Can you get that? Because, like, he has so many enemies with it. Maybe I should make him, like, full tank. And he'd be my, like, third tank hero. Roller, roller, ogre. Okay. Mighty and healthy. Healthy, mighty, mighty, grounded. Or healthy, grounded. Okay, just a bit of HP on them. Now let's try to not stand near defenses. But you always get damn. Why do you always talk about how hungry you are in my streams? You know that makes me hungry. Is that why you do it? Is it actually like really mean? God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna up those because like I'm definitely gonna be ignoring that ogre completely. In fact, let's even do that. So we can all like ignore the right lane and go DPS to the left too. I'm starving. God damn it, stop talking about food. The monk should be enough. You've talked about it once before, the other time was Switch. I don't believe that. Let's go back through 2 weeks worth of VODs and see all the times where you talked about food. We could go... I don't actually know. But we could do even more than that. We just don't have the chat logs on YouTube. Now, if I was like a big streamer, I wouldn't have to lose my VODs on Twitch. I wouldn't need a YouTube, or I wouldn't need to export to YouTube for VODs. Speaking of exporting to YouTube, I still haven't fucking finished clipping this week's worth of Twitch VODs yet. I've got so much fucking work to do with that. Oh my god. That's what I should have been doing now instead of streaming, actually, was highlighting my streams from the week. I got most of the way done, actually. Like, if I'm being honest, I actually got most of the way done. Timestamps. The most work with doing clips is getting the timestamps for all the VODs. Yeah, so it's like going through them all, getting proper timestamps that like make sense. And twat cat sank sis. Cause then like creating a name and description and stuff is pretty easy. And then like it's just a matter of time for exporting and publishing and stuff. But yeah, I gotta go through like 5 or 6 streams. Get timestamps start and finish of like 4 to 6 builds each time. For each map, or for each stream. And it's quite a bit. I've got, let's see, I was doing some of it yesterday. 3 of my streams, starting from Tough Love, that's where I haven't started doing it yet, if you look at my VODs. Or my, videos. Starting from the Tough Love stream, that one had 5. Defending with Spirit has 6. Better Builds has 4, but I skipped over one. And then I still have, like, at least 2 more, and then there's this stream as well. You're pretty